And hey there, it's me, Mudlinka. Welcome back to some more Yakuza 0. So last time, we did a whole bunch of fucking sub-stories while looking for information about Tachibana Real Estate. We also got ourselves the third fighting style, Beast. Yeah, we did 10 sub-stories, some of which are... Yeah, I got that one done. Out of all of them, fuck. So anyway, this time we're just going to be continuing with the story. For this, no more sub stories for a bit. So let's go. Mother, it's here. I literally walked past them. Looks like this is the place Tachibana Real Estate's been trying to buy up. No business signs. Seems Tachibana's boys live up to the rumors. Namaste Bar. Guess they're the last holdout.
この店は何時から開くんだ？
誰？店ならまだ準備中だよ。
立花不動産の話を聞きに来たんだが、あんたここの店の？
店長だけど、もしかして人生一家の人？
人生一家？
なんだ、違うのかよ。おい、ちょっと。
少しだけ話を聞かせてくれないか。あんた、立花不動産にこのビルから追い出されそうなんだろう。
なんなの、あんた。
さっき言ってた人生一家ってのは？
登場会の四次団体でこの店のケツ持ちしてたヤクザ。毎月きっちりみかじめ料を取ってたくせによ、立花不動産に追い払われちまって。
極道が仇相手に退いた。
ああ、呆れたもんだよ。
このビルの他の店はもう立花不動産に立ち退かされたのか？
ああ、ある時急に立花不動産が来て、このビルのオーナーになったから全員出てけってさ。中には立花不動産って聞いただけで店閉めるやつもいて、残ってんのはもううちだけ。
あんた家族で店に住んでる？
住む場所別にする余裕なんてないからね。神さんはビルに住み着いてるホームレスが怖いって奥から出てこなくなったよ。連中よこしたのも立花不動産の嫌がらせ。ホームレスにビルの中で小便させたり、大声をあめかせたり、不審火まで出しやがる。
立花不動産の人間も毎日来るのか？
最近来るのは無言電話だけ。夜通し何百回ってかかってくるよ。
誰だ？
なんで急に。どうしよう、5、6人はいる。
生瀬さん、立花不動産です。
入れてやってくれねえか。連中と話してみたい。安心しろ、何があっても俺が守ってやる。
分かった。小田さん。
どうも、生瀬さん。どうすか、立ち退きの件考えてくれました？
うちは出ていきませんよ。
そうは言っても このビルはもううちがオーナーになってるわけだし、勝手な都合を並べて居座られちゃ困っちゃうんだよな。
だからって毎日毎日嫌がらせしやがって、うちには赤ん坊だっているんだぞ。
見ない顔だけど、そちらさんは。ねえ生瀬さん、こんなヤクザに頼ると後が怖いですよ。
あいにく俺は仇の人間だが、この店の用心棒と思ってくれていい。
用心棒？誰に対してのです？
橘不動産って仇ずらしたヤクザだ。
別に部外者が何言おうが構いませんが、まあそれより今日はちょっと預かってきたもんがありましてね。これ人生一家の親分さんからです。
何それ？
今まで生瀬さんが人生一家に取られたみかじめ料、月3万の3年分に色付けて200万、生瀬さんの代わりに取り返しておきましたよ。
極道から金を取り立てた、あんたらがか？
200万。
それとうちの社長から気持ちとしてプラス200万、お子さんのミルク代にもう200万かな。ねえ生瀬さん、もうこれで手打ちましょうよ。早いとここのビルから出てっちゃもらえませんかね。
金の問題じゃねえ。俺はな、勝手な理屈で弱いもんの人生好きにできるって、あんたらのその態度が気に食わねえんだよ。
綺麗事はよしましょうや、生瀬さん。もうこれ以上ごねてもあんたのもらいは増えませんから。
あ？
見えすぎた芝居しやがって。金の問題じゃなかったら何の問題だ、こら！
何か？
あんたにはあの鳴き声が聞こえねえのか？子供の前で親の顔にさっさば叩きつけるのが橘不動産のやり方か？
そちらさんも人様に説教垂れるほど真っ当な人間には見えませんがね。まあいいでしょう。生瀬さんにはこちらの誠意が通じたと見えますし。
何勝手なこと言ってんだ。
生瀬さん、今夜あたりお電話いただけそうですね。いいお返事を期待していますよ。今時こんな街で妙な正義感に匂わせちゃ命が危ないよ、お兄さん。お遊びはほどほどにしないとね。
あんた、この店閉めて出ていくのか？
出てけと言われてさっさと出てった連中はバカだ。辛抱を重ねりゃこういうボーナスが出てくるってのによ。
あんた、さっきまでいた他のホームレス仲間はどうしたんだ？
もうここでの仕事は済んだってさ、次のとこに移されてったよ。
次のとこ？どこだ？
さあね、いろいろだよ。 立花さんとこは手広くやってるから。
どういう連中なんだ立花不動産ってのは。
何が目的か知らんけど、あそこに関わんのはやめときな。あの人たちはカムロ町の闇だよ。
闇？
俺から見りゃヤクザなんかよりよっぽど怖い。カムロ町中に目と耳を張り巡らせてるから、相手がヤクザだろうが弱み見つけ出してすぐに金玉握っちまう。
人生一家もその手で追い払われたってわけか。
聞いた話じゃ、人生一家の組長この間東条海本家から指詰めさせられたらしいよ。
何？
本家への上納金ちょろまかしてんのが匿名でチクられてね。もっともチクられたのはそのほんの一部、全部ぶちまけられたら組長絶対殺されるっていう。
なるほど、立花が小出しにチクって脅しをかけたってことか。
別に俺は立花さんとこがやったなんて一言も言ってないよ。ただヤクザのそんな弱み探り出せんのあそこ以外にはまずないだろうけどね。俺があとあんたに言ってやれるのは、立花からは手引けって忠告くらいだね。
A real estate company willing to make an enemy of the Tojo clan. The owner of Cafe Blend may have been right about them being worse than the Yakuza. Still want a bit more info. Hopefully I can track down those other homeless guys. In this neighborhood, I usually see them hanging around Park Boulevard. Maybe I'll start there. Look who it is!
Huh?
Mr. Shakedown. But another one.
What?
There, you. Hold on. You pissed me off. What? I'm Yuki Sada. What's your name? Kazuma Kiryu. Kiryu, huh? Well, I can't stand you, Kiryu. Your face just pisses me to hell. Spoiling for a fight, huh? We'll pick someone else. It's you I want to fight, because you seriously pissed me off. That's your problem. If you don't like me, just walk away. Are you that dumb? You're supposed to get on your knees and apologize for ruining my day. And hand over all the money you have. Then maybe I'll forgive you.Just another shakedown, huh? This town's going to the dogs. What are you mumbling about, you halfwit? Give me my money or I'll just have to take it. I've got to vent my stress somehow. Here's the second Mr. Shakedown. There's only two of them. In Kamurocho. I guess I'm finishing another slip story. Second Mr. Shakedown beaten. $5 million yen. I won. That should teach you to pick your fights more carefully. You did better than I expected. It's the most fun I've had in a long time. You might have enjoyed it this time, but bother me again, I'll make sure you don't feel like laughing. You're funny, you know. I take that back. You're damn annoying. I've never been this pissed off in my life. I bet it would feel great to take all this pent up anger out on someone. Tell you what, I'll leave you alone until I can't hold in my rage anymore. And then, well, you'd better leave town if you want to reach a ripe old age. There, I'll finish some sub story here. Without meaning to. There you go, that's the last of the Mr. Shakedown stories. But both the Mr. Shakedowns are going to be showing up in town now. Let's tell the phone card again. Left 30 million ones. Maybe? Okay, it is. Okay. Actually, I almost have 30 million, which is real nice. Nice. Oh, I got both of them. Nice. Oh, fuck you. So, there we go. Break 20 objects there. And now we can get. Taunt. Get a taunt so I can get more loot.
Nani kutte sodattan da?
I'll just get to this guy. These guys are getting up. Yeah, doing that. I'll just sell that shit after. Yo, you got word on any good jobs? If I did, I'd be doing them myself. Speaking of, I heard Saku-san just got back from that gig for Tachibana Real Estate. You serious? Lucky bastard. You think he'd cut me in on some of that if I asked him? Who knows? Can't hurt to ask, I guess. Probably over at Public Park 3 with his buddies. This guy who worked at Tachibana Real Estate might have some info. I'll hit the Public Park 3 and check it out. Oh, another Mr. Shakedown. Do I do it? Yeah, I'm gonna do it. Fucking fight me, then. Because. Is the story for that. It's like, oh, I bought him on blah blah blah. Stronger. So yeah, they give out a fuck ton of money. It's not the best way to get money in this game, but I mean, it's a pretty good way to get money. Armor there so you can get hit. I'm just getting a fuck ton of money from you. And he's almost dead. See how fucking easy these initial shakedown fights are? Just gotta move and dodge. Just gotta dodge. Just gotta move around. Damn, there we go. See how fucking easy that is? Training in the mountains, I don't care about whatever. Now I got 72 million. So I can keep on building up stuff. Love this attack. And there we go. Now I'm just gonna do the running forward. Fuck. Those telephone cards I'll explain. Oh. Another stop and search. Now I can actually give him these, but I'm not gonna do that. I'm just gonna give him maximum. This is about as safe as it gets. Doesn't look like carrying anything dangerous. Yep. Why'd you join the police anyway? Huh? That was out of the blue. You wanna know why I became a police officer? Yeah. Well, I just always see you questioning people. It makes me wonder if the stop and searches are the only reason, the whole reason you signed up to you signed up to the force. What? Is it a touchy subject? Actually, I'm ashamed to admit it, but stop and searches are the only thing I'm good for. I can't do anything else. Huh? What does that mean? When I joined the force, they partnered me with a senior officer. He was great at what he did, and really popular with the other officers. He had my back right from the beginning. Pretty much the ideal cop, just like the ones you see on TV. I was in awe. Then one day, we stepped in to break up a fight between some drunks. When I pulled them apart, one of them attacked me from behind. My partner moved to protect me, but he got stabbed instead. He must have hit an artery, blood was gushing out, and he didn't make it. He had my back until the end, too. Ever since, I've been scared to death of real police work. No matter the task, I just end up a nervous wreck. Now the others in the department just see me as dead weight. I try to stay out of their way when I can. So I spend my days out here doing stop and searches. Questioning people and searching their belongings is the only thing I have. That's all I can do. Sorry to ramble on like this. Thank you for your help. It's cool, he's down in the dumps. Just opened up an old wound. Yeah, that's almost done now. Let's play one more time and then you're gonna get to see the end of it. See the fucking map there, yeah, it's all over there. Fucking beast just fucking annihilates them instantly. Oh, I love it. Oh, the shrine's here. You know, I'm gonna go to the shrine too before going to the pawn shop. See, so we got 9. Sleeping. Mr. Shakedown starts to like sleep. He's gonna be sleeping in the park a bit more often now, so you can easily steal some free money off of him. Which doesn't really matter too much. Jack stuff. Two more times, yeah. Fuck you. Easy. Fucking one shot them with the fucking giant ass motorbike. There you go.
いらっしゃいませ。
10 million
ありがとう。
From the ruby plate. Now let's continue heading towards Public Park 3. Alright, here we go. Oh, whoops.
立花不動産のおかげで思いがけねえボーナスが入った。こりゃ酒盛りでもしねえとダメだよな。
ああ、今日くらい嫌なこと忘れてパーッと飲みてえよな。
Looks like these are the homeless guys Tachibana employees.
あんたらに話聞かせてもらいたいんだが。今構わないか。
お、ああ、別にいいけど。ああ、いや、ダメだ。こう寒くちゃ舌が回んねえよ。
何？
そうだな。酒でも入れりゃ滑らかに喋れるってもんだ。あんた、話聞きてえってんなら、ちっとばかし酒を都合してきてくんねえかな。
ああ、そいつはありがたいね。
ずいぶん流暢に喋ってるように聞こえるが。
ラメラメ、レンレンラメ。
ち、わかった。酒を持ってくればいいんだな。ただその前に、一つだけ聞かせてくれ。あんたらの中で、立花不動産と仕事をしたことがあるってやつは。なるほど。飲ませがいがありそうだな、あんたらには。
酒なら何でもいいってわけじゃねえからな。俺らにも選ぶ権利ってもんがあるんだ。それぞれの好みに合った酒じゃねえと、口は滑らかにならねえんじゃないかな。
Probably quickest to just give them what they want. I'll take their orders and bring what they tell me to.I mean, I'm kind of a sweet potato chochu mood. It has to be potato chochu? Chochu? What are you, crazy? Sweet potato chochu is the only chochu worth drinking. You're one of those kids who only drinks beer? You gotta expand your horizons. You'll never get a woman. When I was a young stud, I'd take gals out, get them wasted, and yeah, I don't need to hear anymore. If I check a few different convenience stores, someone's bound to have sweet potato chochu. Didn't expect a free drink tonight. Life's just great, I tell you. Oh, I don't know. Whiskey hound, thanks. Whiskey. Got it. Oh, and I'm real particular about my whiskey. Make sure it's a scotch, would you? Scotch. If I had a few convenience stores, someone should have some. Yeah, I'll stick with beer. After all that talk, I was expecting fancier. Yeah, well, there's just no beating a beer at the end of the job. What job?Whoa, you almost got me there. Nope, first the beer and I got a bottle opener on me, so I don't care if it's a can or a bottle. Whichever works. Okay, beer's easy. They sell that pretty much everywhere. It's nothing like sake to warm me up in winter. Whoa, you don't expect me to bring you hot sake, do you? Because that's more than I can promise. Oh, that'd be amazing, but I'm not that greedy. Room temperature works. Sake, huh? They'll sell that in convenience stores. Champagne. Awfully fancy choice. Christmas. Oh, yeah. Guess it is that time of year. Champagne. They probably have some at Don Quixote. Just leave that alone for now. Aww.
Oi!
Hurry and back. Christ. So yeah, you pretty much gotta Don Quixote first. You gotta I mean, you can go back and talk to them whenever you like. I'll just... Oh, fuck you. I don't care. I just wanna go to Don Quixote.
いらっしゃいませ。
Go to more convenience stores. They got the other stuff.
いらっしゃいませ。
So whiskey, but you can't get that one. Barley shochu, no. Scotch whiskey. Now the fucking potato.
Arigatou.
Potato shochu and the sake is the only one. Sweet potato shochu and the sake is the only ones left. Which exact shops have what? Honestly, I don't remember. I just go to the different ones and see what I find. I mean, I already have three of them. So yeah, just keep running like that because you get an achievement for running. You only get more CP for running. I don't remember the exact length for running, but I mean, it's fine. Got a popo here. Oh yeah.
いらっしゃいませ。
Miho's here. You just buy stuff from her and it's easy enough. Sweet potato shochu. Still no fucking scotch.
ありがとうございました。
Thank you for shopping with us. There you go.I'll finish that friendship stuff after. I think the M store there has the sake. Now, yeah, there you go. Doesn't take too long, although it is kind of annoying. You just gotta be like, oh, gotta go here and here and here. I'm pretty sure this is the place with sake.
いらっしゃいませ。
Champagne, scotch whiskey, sweet potato shochu, and sake. There we go. It's enough. I guess we'll just talk a bit more about it. I mean, we can't really talk about much because I'm kind of just doing story for right now. Yeah, And they're flexing.
Fuck off. Just to sogara.
There, Chubba took him Connor's big action. I think it's like 10 at the most. Oh, no. Wait, I wanna show off a specific one. Actually, can I do this one? Yeah, I can. No, I can't. No, I think it's in another game where you can put some of the map fire. You should be here. Ooh, perfect. You're a decent guy for a kid your age. The sweet potato. Here's a sweet potato shochu you've been waiting for. Nice. Now let's induct you into the world of Club of Connoisseurs, kid. Thanks, but I'm not drinking tonight. What? You got the wrong attitude, kid. When another offers you a drink, you drink it. Doesn't matter if you're a featherweight. That's the rules if you want to get ahead. Looking as a businessman. This one's yours. Scotch. Oh ho ho. Pays to ask, I guess. Tonight's gonna be a fun one. Alright, your sake. The sake you ordered. Beautiful. It's the only stuff that gets me buzzed. You're the best, man. Here's the champagne. You have to ask Santa for the next bottle. Merry Christmas.
Yappari sake wa inoch no mizu da na.
Kore de hanashi o shiyasuku natta na.
Oo tomo. Sake no okage de kuchi mo nameraka yo.
Daijoubu nan daro na.
Daijoubu, daijoubu.つっても、俺らが知ってることなんて大したことないと思うけど。
立花不動産の仕事をしたことがあるって話したが。
ああ、言われた場所に一日中居座っているだけ。地上げの嫌がらせにさ、簡単なバイトだよ。さっきも一件終わって日当もらったとこでさ、明日からまた違う場所で居座り。
さっきまでやってたのって、ハクアビルだろ。俺も見てきたから知ってる。
なんだ、それ知ってんだったら他に何が聞きたいの？
そのバイトってのは立花不動産の方から声をかけてくんのか？
ああ、今のあんたみたいに俺らに近づいてきてね。そうだ、東上会のヤクザの方でも俺たちに同じバイト頼んでくることがあるよ。その連中も地上げ屋だ。今時はホームレスも使いようなんだね。
俺たちは立花さんとこだろうがヤクザだろうが金さえもらえりゃどっちでも構わねえけどさ。
なるほどな。もう一つ聞かせてくれ。立花不動産の連中がよくいる場所ってのはあるか？
ああ、それならチャンピオン街だね。よく出入りしてんの見かけるよ。あの辺りは今、地上げのメッカだ。なんせ小さな飲み屋ばっかだから、そこの連中を追い出して一手にまとめ上げれば、高く土地が売れるんだろうよ。
立花不動産が、チャンピオン街を地上げしているってことか。
多分ね。ただ、あそこは立花不動産だけじゃなくて、東上会の連中も狙っているから。あんたみたいなヤクザが行ったら、あそこの住人たちに煙たがられるよ。
そうか、参考になったよ。ありがとう。
Champion District. This may be my that may be my ticket to bumping into Tajimon's boys again.
Oh?
That you, boy? It is, isn't it? Over here.
Hmm?
Bacchus.
Hey.
Perfect timing. There's something I need to talk to you about. I'll wait for you back here.Oh, you don't need to do that. But yeah, that's another training spot. That's this time for the brawler style. All the way back to the, all the way to the fucking shop. All the way to the champion district.
Oi! Omae!
Fuck these guys. There you go now, I can run. They're there.
Ore wo! Chotto soko no omae!
Whoa! I don't need to fight anyone else right now. Oh,
shit.
Oh yeah, fuck. I guess I'm finishing off this now. I guess I'm just not cut out to be a police officer. The cop is always doing stop and searches. He seems a bit down since our last talk.
Oi.
Hey, you holding up okay? Oh, Kiryu-san. Actually, I'm just... What? You want me to show you what I have on me?
Yeah.
No, no, not right now. I'm thinking about quitting the force.
Nani?
What? You're quitting? What you said the other day got me thinking. Been thinking about my old partner. He was killed in the line of duty. I wonder what he'd think if he saw me now. He gave his life to save me. And for what? So I could stand here all day questioning people? I failed
Kia.
Him. Oh, come on. No, it's true. I've done nothing but stop and searches for so long. That's all I know how to do. I'm a disgrace. Made up my mind. After today, I'm gonna turn in my... No, stop it, please. Hmm? What's your problem? I told you would give you 30,000 yen, so be a good girl and come have some fun with us at the hotel. No, I'm not interested. Relax, there'll be other girls there. We'll have a party. Yeah. No, but how about 35,000 yen, huh? Mesh should do it, right?
Ah?
You don't want to piss us off, or we might have to get rough with you. Yeah. No, please. These guys are up to no good, and they're stupid enough to do it right in front of a cop. Huh? Hold it, you two. There's no place for kids to be hanging around. Show me what you're carrying.
Huh?
What are you doing? This isn't the time for that. Can't you see that woman over there needs help? Are you an idiot? All I'm good for is stopping searches. I'm not a tough guy. You're a police officer. It's your job to look out for people. I'm too scared. I don't want any more blood on my hands. I couldn't handle it. Not again. So you're just gonna turn your back on her? Run and hide every time something bad happens? Well, if your partner could see you now, I bet he'd be pretty disappointed in you. What are you gonna do now? Will you seriously turn a blind eye to someone who needs your help? Think about what your partner would do in this situation. Well, he'd... No, I can't. I don't have it in me. Fine. If you won't help her, I will.
Oh.
Oi.
Hey, let the girl go. Who the fuck are you? Mind your own business. Yeah, we're having a nice little chat here. Stay out of this. Sorry, I've got to admit, I've never been able to walk past trash without tossing it into the garbage. Say what? You just call us trash? You better watch your mouth, tough guy. Stick your nose where it don't belong. And it'll get snipped
off.
What?
Oh,
wait, that looks like a knife. It's just gonna do like 5% to me, it's fine. If I don't do something, Kiryu-san's gonna get stabbed just like my partner. I can't let that happen again. Eat this! Yeah! Kiryu-san. Good, you're safe.
Are you okay?
I was frantic. I just had to do something.
Ah?
The hell? Now a little pig's come to squealing us. You ruined the nice little surprise I had planned. Hey, do you even understand how dangerous it is to use knives like that? Somebody could get killed. That's the point. Hey, hand bones. If you don't want to get carved up, best turn tail and march back to your pick pen, huh? My partner, he'd never back down. Huh? What's this guy rambling about? Now's your chance, miss. Get out of here. Okay. Damn it. Don't let her get away. Not so fast. You're coming back to the station with me. You're dead meat, asshole. No, that's more like it. Okay, you son. My duty as a citizen to assist the police when needed. Don't sweat too much over the details, okay? Much appreciated.
Fuck the both of you. These guys are fucked. You guys are getting fucked right now. Coding Overlord, wow, I thought that shit stopped, but it's fine. It's fine now. Ah, he's too tough. Oh. Damn it, I wanted to take them back to the station, but they got away. Thanks for the help back there. Thought I was done for when they came at me from behind. Curio, you. It was just like that time my old partner got stabbed. When I saw your life was in danger, the adrenaline kicked in. I'm so glad you're alright. Curio-san. Hey, it's not that big of a deal. There's something I need to thank you for, too. If it wasn't for you, I would have ran from the situation like I always do. This time I stood my ground. It was only because you gave me the push I needed. Yeah, feels good to conquer your fears, doesn't it? Yeah, my partner would never have run if he saw someone in trouble. He'd be the first to lend a hand. Still a nervous wreck inside, though. I was so terrified my whole body was shaking. And my partner was looking down at me, laughing at how goofy I looked. Eh. Oh, I don't know about that. I think he'd be really proud of you. Huh?
No.
Excuse me. What's wrong? Are those guys still chasing you? It's just... Mm-hmm. Hmm? Thank you for helping me. You're so dashing. Yeah. What? I was? I just wanted to tell you how grateful I am. No, I don't want you to have this. I have to get going. Nice, she called you dashing. Me, dashing. Well, when she was scared out of her wits, it was you who came to her aid. That pretty much makes you a knight in shining armor in her book. Curious-san, I made up my mind. I decided not to quit the force. I'm going to stick with police work and I'll give it all I've got. Yeah? Right now, stopping touches are about all I'm good for. I'm not much of a cop, but I'm ready to step up and face everything I've been running from. Then one day, I'll be a first-rate officer just like my own partner was. That's great. Good luck. Thanks. Oh, and Kiryu-san, mind if I do a quick stop and search? What? Right now? Yes, it'll be quick. Oh, come on. Knew you had something special, Kiryu-san. Special? Yeah, that's right. A kind heart. Huh? Eh. It's a cop who couldn't face his job and you snapped me out of it. But your plan was to boost my confidence all along, wasn't it? Maybe. But I could see you had something special, too. Huh? Huh? Something that made you dig deep on it, can I? Courage. Okay, now you're overdoing it. Well, that makes two of us. I guess that's something else you need to work on.
Hi.
Yes, I will. Thank you for all your help. I became friends with Officer Stop and Search Kikuchi. So now he's no longer there. Well, here's the Champion District. The Tachibana real estate guys have apparently been coming here a lot lately. It's worth the walk around to see.
Hey, so この anta, 何時に来た？この辺で筋もんに飲ませる店はないよ。
立花不動産の人間がここに出入りしているって聞いてきたんだが、今もいるか。
あんた、また登場会の若い衆か。
いや、そうじゃない。あんたらの店を地上げしに来たわけでもない。
よく言うな。だったら立花不動産に何の用だ。
あの連中のことを知りたいだけだ。 あんたらに迷惑はかけない。あまり歓迎されてないようだな。
俺らはもうヤクザにうんざりなんだよ。お前らはここらの店をゴミとしか思ってないんだろうが、俺らにはもうこの場所しかないんだからよ。そんなに追い出したきゃ俺ら殺すしかねえぞ。
俺は立花不動産の話を聞きに来ただけだ。
ふざけんな。お前ら聞く耳持ったことなんかねえだろ。
Wait, oh god. Yeah, the three syringe, that's just fucked. That's just so fucked. That's just so fucked, man. Ooh.
なんだこいつ。
少しは話を聞く気になってくれたが、あんたらに怪我させるつもりはなかった。俺は立花不動産の人間がここで何をしているか知りたいだけだ。
あの人たちを売る気はない。ここの住人なら誰だってそうだ。
ん？連中もここで地上げしてるんじゃないのか。
違う。あの人たちはヤクザの地上げから俺たちを守ってくれている。あの人たちのおかげで今日のチャンピオン街がある。
なんだと。
そうでしょう、小田さん。
どうも。誰かと思えばスナック生瀬のお兄さんか。あんた片木の人間とか言ってなかったか。
なかなか信じてもらえねえが、今は仇だ。前は堂島組にいたかな。
堂島組かよ。登場会の中でもよりによって。
俺は組を破門された身だ。もう関係ねえ。
その元ヤクザがなんで俺らのこと嗅ぎ回ってる。
あんたらの社長から手を組まねえかと誘われたもんでな。
あんた名前は。
桐生だ。
そんな話聞いてねえぞ。待ってろ、社長と話してみる。わかりました。じゃあそのように。え、それじゃ。
社長は何つってた。
うちのことを深く知りたいなら昨夜社長と会った部屋に来いとおっしゃってる。直接会うそうだ。
そうか、分かった。
もうここには来んなよ。ここの人たちはヤクザが嫌いだ。
そういや、あんたらがヤクザからチャンピオン街守ってるってのは本当か。
ま、一応ね。社長の方針があるからさ。
方針？
この辺の土地は神室町が戦争で焼ける前からいるような人たちのもんらしい。うちの社長が言うには、ここらは神室町の根っこだ。俺たちみてえな新参者に好き勝手する資格はないってさ。
さっきのビルの時とは随分態度が違うんだな。
白亜ビル？あそこの連中は所詮流れ者の寄せ集めだ。あんたもスナック生瀬の店長見たろ。さも仇の被害者ですって面してたがよ。あいつらだってよそから流れてきた時、元いた住人追い出してんだから。因果応報ってやつだよ。ま、俺は社長のポリシーに従ってるだけでね。偉そうに言うつもりはないけど。
それでもあんたらには あんたらなりのルールがあるってわけだ。
俺は織田ってもんだ。立花社長とは古くてな。大抵の現場は俺が仕切ってる。で、あんた結局どうするんだ？うちの社長に会いに行くのか？
ああ、会ってもう一度話を聞かせてもらう。どうやら立花不動産ってのは思っていた以上に腹の底が見えねえ会社なんでな。
Alright. Can I fucking open that dream machine? Are you serious? Whatever. Anyway. So yeah, we found out a lot about the Tachibana real estate this time. Hmm. I'm more interesting than I
thought. Hey, fuck it, man!
Interesting than I can
invest in. Yeah, madam.
Ah, fuck.
Come back to Chris. Kuro Tori da.
You're all the way here. Still not enough yet. Sorry.
Whoa!
Now we're at the final part of this chapter. Let's go. The Oda guy said if I wait in the penthouse, your Tachibana will show. Anything I'm forgetting before I head up? I'm good, let's go.
俺は立花から呼ばれてきたんだ。お前ら立花不動産の人間じゃないのか？
ここに社長はいませんよ。
後で来ることになってるはずだ。部屋で待ってろと言われた。
それは何かの間違いじゃないですか？
何？
うちの織田ってもんから連絡が入ってましてね。若いチンピラが来るだろうから死なない程度に可愛がってやれと。
なんだろう、織田が？
おれ、回れ右すんなら今のうちだ。おとなしく帰んなら見逃してやるよ。てめえ、聞こえなかったのか？さっさと帰れっつってんだろうが。
俺はここんとこどこ行っても歓迎されやしねえ。だが呼ばれた先で門前払いとは苔にされたもんだ。
だから誰も呼んでねえっつってんだバカ野郎。
どげ、お前らじゃ話になんねえ。
ガキが土地狂いやがって、どうなっても知らねえぞ。
Here we go, yeah. Well, they're still being an asshole.
お前は織田。
よう。
お前が俺を襲うようにさっきの連中をけしかけたのか。なんでだ。
あんただって俺たちを品定めしてたろ。ならこっちにもその権利があるんじゃねえかと思ってさ。ま、腕っぷしはそれなりみたいだけど、あの立場の社長がわざわざスカウトするほどかと言われるとどうもね。
部下に襲わせるだけで俺の何がわかんだ。
だからさ、やっぱ自分でやるしかないみたいだよ。いやー、仕事を人に任せられないってのはしんどいね。河村町で不動産やってると荒事も多くてさ、俺そこらの極道よりよっぽど血の気が多いんだよね。
ただのサラリーマンとは違うと言いたいわけか。
大したもんじゃない。元極道の半端もんといい勝負だ。
だったらお互い手加減はいらねえな。そのつもりでかかってこい。
And here we go, fucking fighting Oda. You got this giant ass tonka. Fuck you, fuck you, bitch.Furniture everywhere. Which means break everything in the room and stuff. That's the best strategy for this.
嘘だろこの俺にこんな若造が怠慢で勝つかよ信じらんね
え。オーダ
ー、納得しましたか、オーダーさん。
ええ、俺の負けですよ、社長。
どうなってる。あんたも承知で織田に俺を試させたってことなのか。
ええ、織田さんは私にとってかけがえのない片腕です。だから我々の中にあなたを迎え入れるには彼の了解を取る必要がありました。
Oh, you're fucking joking right now. At least it's the end of the chapter, but fuck, the controller fucking disconnected. God damn it.
そうかよ。俺はつくづく自分がバカに思えてきたぜ。さっきまであんたらは信用してもいいって気になりかけていた。立花、そろそろ腹の中に隠してるもん見せろ。あんたはなぜこの俺に近づいてきた。その理由は何なんだ。
いいでしょう。ですがその前に、あなたはこの神室町という町を何と見ますか。
神室町さあな、質問の意味が分かんねえ。
私はね、桐生さん、 この町は堂島組をはじめとする東城会の餌場であると見ています。一晩中ネオンに彩られたこの町に集まる人や金、そこからあふれる甘い汁は全て東城会の極道たちに吸い上げられる。
何が言いてんだ。
東城会が力で光り輝かせるこの町に、私は風穴を開ける人間です。こんな風にね。金は力。私は自分の力がこの先どこまで東城会に迫れるか試してみたい。ですがまだまだでしてね。今の私ではせいぜい10秒というところが限界ですが、いずれは殻の一粒を手に入れてカムロ町の支配者層に食い込むつもりです。あの土地はそれだけの価値を生みます。
あんたは一体。
桐生さんがご存知かどうか、東城会という組織は決して一枚岩ではありません。その証拠に東城会にはこの私に協力するある一人の人物がいます。そして私があなたに近づいた理由は、その人物から強力な推薦を受けたからなんですよ。
東城会の内通者ってことか。誰なんだそいつは。
あなたと私が手を結ぶことを望んだその人物は、東城会直系堂島組若頭風間慎太郎です。
なんだと。おやっさんが。
あなたは堂島組の若頭補佐久世さんから風間さんをスパイするように言われましたね。風間さんの隠し持つ殻の一壺の情報を探れと。風間さんが隠し持っていた情報、それは殻の一壺の所有者を見つけ出すことのできる人間、つまり私のことです。
あんたが。
我々は殻の一壺をめぐる争奪戦で、あの堂島組より大きく先へ進んでいる。いずれそのことを知れば彼らは激怒するでしょう。本気で潰しにかかってくるはず。ですが、それを承知であなたが我々と手を結ぶことを他ならぬ風間さんが望んだ。私が風間さんからあなたのことを託されたのは半年前、あの人が刑務所に入るよりも前のことです。風間さんは久世があなたに近づくことも、あなたが組にいられなくなることもほぼ見通していました。
まさかいくらおやっさんでもそんなことまでわかるわけないだろう。
風間さんは堂島組どころか東城会という組織で頂点へ上り詰めるだけの器量を持った人間です。その懐はあまりに深い。風間さんにとってあなたの周りに起こることを予測するのはたやすいはずです。そしてその風間さんが殻の一粒を手に入れる目的は、おそらく自分の身を守るなどということじゃない。あの人はもっと大きなもののために絵を描いてるはずです。
だったらなんで今おやっさんは ムショに入ってるんだ。
それすらも風間さんの計画のうちではないかと、私はそう信じています。
なんだと。バカな。
ご理解いただけましたか、桐生さん。
立花、あんたがおやっさんの意思を託された人間だって証拠はあるのか。
風間さんがおっしゃるには、これがその証拠になると。
これは
あなたも見覚えがあるはずです。風間さんが沢村由美さんからプレゼントされたものだそうですね。
おやっさんがあんたにこれを渡したのか。
あなたにお渡しするよう預かっていただけです。あなたから風間さんにお返しください。すべてが片付いた後で。
俺にはまだおやっさんって人がどういう男なのか、まるで分かっちゃいなかったってことか。だがあの人が俺に何かを望むなら、俺はいつでもそのために命張る覚悟だ。あの日おやっさんに逆らって極道になった時からそう決めていた。
ではこれからどうぞよろしくお願いします、桐生さん。
And there you go. Chapter 2 is finished. We get 3 million from this. And during this whole thing, we got 22 million. So anyway, now that I know, it's just gonna go to the fucking next chapter. We're just gonna stop here. So yeah, now Chapter 2 is finished. We're now gonna be joining forces with Tachibana in order to get the empty lot. So yeah, these first two chapters are really fucking interesting. It really helps set the tone for this entire story. Helps with setting up the story in the first place, of course. And it gives you a really good look into Kamurocho. And next time on the Yakuza 0 Let's Play, we're going to be switching perspectives and getting a look at the fan favorite in the entire franchise. And it's personally my favorite character. See you guys then.